Relatives of the so-called Guildford Four say they're heartened by the Home Secretary's decision to have another look at the case, following last night's claim on Yorkshire Television that Yvonne Fox can clear one of the prisoners of involvement in the Woolwich bombing. The four, Paul Hill, Jerry Conlon, Patrick Armstrong and Carol Richardson, have always claimed they had nothing to do with the Woolwich and Guildford pub bombings in 1974, which killed seven people. So far, they've served 12 years of their life sentences, while friends on the outside demand a retrial. But like the Guildford Four themselves, their relatives are trying not to get too optimistic about the Home Secretary's re-examination of the case.
We were very cautious when he said that he's going to look at it again. The evidence has always been there, but not the will of the Home Secretary. That's what it lacks, the will to see justice done for these four young people.
The campaigners had planned a series of monthly vigils outside the Home Office until the Guildford Four get what they see as justice. And so far, they're expecting to be back there again next month. This is Eddie Barrett at the Home Office for Thames News.